finna fall down. Fourth quarter, shorty, I'ma ball out. Don't go to work, baby, call out. Ain't no way, no stall now. Today, I'm gonna show you guys where to buy the best blank t-shirts. So first of all, if you're watching this video, then you'd probably agree that blank t-shirts are essential to any wardrobe, so you're trying to find the best for you. Just letting you guys know, this video is my personal opinion, but I do think that a lot of people will agree. This t-shirt is actually the first t-shirt that fulfills all my needs. So over the years, of course, I've had other blank t-shirts, but all the ones that I've bought all have these problems. Some of the problems are that the shirts are too thin, they wrinkle terribly, they shrink way too much, some of them don't even fit right, like they're too tight, too loose, or sometimes even too long. The collar might stretch a lot, and one that is really annoying is the material fuzzing up. So those are some of the problems that I found in every other blank shirt that I've bought. To make this video nice and quick, the best blank t-shirt, in my opinion, is the Uniqlo U Crew Neck Short Sleeve t-shirt. This t-shirt is the best in my opinion because they don't have any of the problems that I listed earlier. The Uniqlo U Crew Neck Short Sleeve t-shirt features a classic t-shirt style with a vintage inspired rugged finish. It's made with a durable heavyweight jersey material, which is what I really like, and also has drop shoulders for a more relaxed look. I prefer this type of look and quality in a t-shirt, whether it's worn under my clothes to layer or as a main top. The cost of the shirt is $14.90 online and in-store, but I got all of mine on sale, varying from $5 to $8 each shirt, which is absolutely amazing for the quality. So make sure you guys look out for sales whenever they have them. But either way, these shirts are 100% worth the full price of $14.90. I'd rather spend 15 bucks for this one shirt instead of three lower quality shirts that don't even last. So the option that I gave you is my personal favorite. If you guys don't like heavyweight material and prefer a softer shirt, then there's another option. This other option is the Uniqlo Supima cotton t-shirt. They only cost $9.90, and I've also seen them on sale for $4 to $5 each. However, these shirts are more fitted and they're not as relaxed as the Uniqlo U Crew Neck short sleeve t-shirt. But the shirt is still very high quality and super soft. I have a bunch of them myself. So yeah, that's basically it. I will leave links down below to both t-shirts, and I hope that you guys try it out and see if you guys are as satisfied as I am. As always, make sure you like the video, comment down below, and subscribe to the channel. Thanks. I ain't finna fall down. Fourth quarter, shorty, I'ma ball.